county morgue. That's the most hands-on program in the U.S.
That's why I'm here.
Dr. Gallo.
Meet Dr. Gray. Ted comes to us top of his class from Harvard. I expect you two will get along quite well.
They have the talent.
There are 6.5 million people in this city.
What we need is less of them and more of these.
To trace any cause of death.
Why don't you come and join us?
Fine. Go be with your dead people, doctor.
To the dead.
They have the skills.
If you could kill anyone, who would you kill?
I am interested in what Dr. Gray has to say.
Truth is, you're all full of it.
To get away with murder.
Tomorrow night, just you and me.
Doing what?
Nothing too exciting.
You killed him.
Maybe. The point is, how?
What is this, a game?
Exactly.
Yes.
How do you know I won't tell?
Distinct physical evidence putting you at the crime scene.
You're working too hard.
I'm okay. Everything's okay now.
Who is that?
He likes little girls in the worst way.
I don't believe this.
Now.
Don't you want to know who's the best?
I'm up to my eyeballs in this.
Yes, you are, Ted.
The only way to stop them.
I'm done. I'm out.
Nobody gets out.
Is to beat them at their own game.
You're losing it, Dr. Gallo.
Your fiance is really beautiful. You must be very happy.
We're animals.
It's our nature to kill.
Pathology.
Is there anything that you would like to share with me?